please show me your ID?
We require an officer to handle a traffic.
I'm currently dealing with something
else. There you
go. All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. Would you show me your ID, please?
Okay, officer. There you go.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a fake ID.
Please, don't do that!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location. There's a situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Hey, partner. I just parked near you. I'll be at your location soon.
Okay, partner. I'm here to take the suspect into custody. Please cooperate and come with me to the patrol car.
At your service, officer.
Wait!
Support required. Any officers available?
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
This is Patrol 4562. I'll search for the suspect.
You can leave now. Have a great day. Would you please show me your ID?
Yes, officer. There you go.
You've committed a violation by carrying a switchblade with you.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location. We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
This is Patrol 4561 taking care of the accident.
No way!
I'm currently busy with another issue. The reason why you're under arrest is because you fled from a law enforcement officer. Please step onto the sidewalk.
Please, no!
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
We require an officer to handle a traffic stop. Can you take care of it?
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location. We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
This is Patrol 4562. I can take that.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Here to take the suspect into custody.
Please cooperate and come with me to
the
patrol car.
At your service, officer.
Thank you.
officer.
BPD, stop now!
Support required. Any officers available?
This is Patrol 4562. I'll search for the suspect.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
So much money for such a small infraction.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Here's my ID. Take it.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
This is Patrol 4561. I can take that.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
We need an officer to take care of a traffic stop. Can you do it? Taking too long. Sending another unit.
Move along. Wait here. I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I know how to drive. I was quite safe.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. I have a person who's been injured requesting an ambulance. I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
We need support. Who's available?
I'm just taking a sample to see if you're.
This is Patrol 4562. I'm going after the suspect.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving.
That driver seems drunk, officer. You should look into it.
Vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will be at your location shortly.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
Move along. To see your ID, please.
It hurts, but I don't think I'm badly injured.
That's good. You should see a doctor anyway.